Hello friends, find the value of a if 9 to the power a plus 2 equal to 36. Let's have a solution. As we know, a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m, a to the power n, then it will be 9 to the power a times 9 to the power 2 equal to 36. 9 to the power a times 9 times 9, 81 equal to 36, divide by 81 on both sides, 81 and 81 cancels, 9 to the power a equal to 36 over 81. As 36 equal to 9 times 4 and 81 equal to 9 times 9, 9 to the power a will be equal to 9 times 4 over 9 times 9, 9 and 9 cancels. 9 to the power a equal to 4 over 9. Take log on both sides, log 9 to the power a equal to log 4 over 9. As log m to the power n equal to n log m, it will be a log 9 equal to log 4 over 9 divide by log 9 on both sides, log 9 and log 9 cancels, a equal to log 4 over 9 over log 9. As log a over b equal to log a minus log b, a equal to log 4 minus log 9 over log 9 equal to log 4 over log 9 minus log 9 over log 9. Log 9 and log 9 cancels. A equal to log 4 over log 9 minus 1. As 4 equal to 2 square and 9 equal to 3 square, a will be equal to log 2 square over log 3 square minus 1, a equal to 2 log 2 over 2 log 3 minus 1, 2 and 2 cancels, a equal to log 2 over log 3 minus 1. As log a over log b equal to log a to the base b, a equal to log 2 to the base 3 minus 1, which is the value of a. In the next step, verify 9 to the power a plus 2 equal to 36 satisfies the equation. Put the value here, 9 to the power a is log 2 to the base 3 minus 1 and plus 2 as it is equal to 36. 9 to the power log 2 to the base 3, 2 minus 1 we have plus 1 equal to 36. As a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m, a to the power n, it will be 9 to the power log 2 to the base 3 times 9 to the power 1 equal to 36. 9 equal to 3 square. We have 3 square to the power log 2 to the base 3 times 9 equal to 36. As a to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power mn. So it will be equal to 3 to the power 2 log 2 to the base 3 times 9 as it is equal to 36. 3 to the power log 2 square to the base 3 times 9 equal to 36, since n log m equal to log m to the power n. I hope you understood. Next, we have 3 to the power log 2 square is 4 to the base 3 times 9 equal to 36. A to the power log b to the base a equal to b. We have 3 to the power log 4 to the base 3, 4 times 9 equal to 36. 4 times 9, 36 equal to 36. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of A satisfies the equation. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.